Happened in the Houston Indianapolis game. Davis Mills going to throw an interception, just chucking it up deep. And there's a safety there by the name of Rodney Thomas. Now, here's what's interesting. Rodney Thomas went to Central Catholic High School in Pittsburgh. That's Damar Hamlin's high school. They are big and close friends, and he goes over to the three, which has been outlined in Buffalo Bills red in many of the stadiums across the NFL, and makes the heart.